This is the one that's on the front cover of Rockin' the Fillmore here in New York City. And it's also the one on Son of Schmilson by Harry Nilsson. And it's also on Frampton Comes Alive. And in 1980, we had an issue, an incident. And we thought that everything had gone back to the earth. We had a plane crash, a cargo plane crash. So. We went to interested in our gear. It was more about the incident and people's lives and stuff. So I didn't think about it, and then just pine for it later, obviously, because in those days you just had I had one electric and one acoustic and maybe a spare. That was about it. So I looked at my, about 30 years later, I looked at my email, and I had an email from someone from Caracas, Venezuela. Yes. And inside were a dozen or so forensically taken shots of the guitar. It lives! It's a fairy story. If you showed me a screenplay about that, I wouldn't believe you, you know. And And it's just one of those things that happen in life that you just never, never expected that. So I got it back, and the first time it ever appeared again after 32 years, was at the Beacon Theater here in New York. And we just brought it out, put it on a stand, and put a spotlight on it, and it got more applause than I did. So it's so good to have it back, let me tell you. So are you, and by chance, are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm not feeling it. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You
yeah. Oh yeah!
the engine of the band, Mr. Dan Wojciechowski. And last but not least, my wingman on guitar, Mr. Adam Leska. Do you feel like we do?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you say yeah?
Like when you